Yo, how's it going on this thirsty Thursday? Good day. Got another fan mail, Janet, from Jeremiah Claw. Lives in Phoenix. He made a special cup to me. Yeah, really appreciate it. It's a nice cup. 49ers. Hey, he is real good. 49ers, Kaila. And then Mr. Jene, Dolorotara, Mr. Jene Kaila, Dolorotara. Hey, it's a nice cup. 49ers in the front, Mr. Jene on the back. Hey, I like it from the back. Jene Dolorotara, you put my name on the back. Oh, it's good. 49ers in the front, Jene on the back. Because he likes it from the back. Dolorotarotti kiss. Oh, that's a good cup. If you guys want your own cup, look up Jeremiah Claw on Facebook. I'm going to tag him as a friend. He did my cup. Special order, Janessa. 49ers. Hey, Mr. Jeanette on the back. Now I can put my coffee. I can put my Red Bull. Shit, got to get more for free. Get some more free Red Bull. I'm all out, Jeanette. I've been drinking it like crazy. Maybe put some Monster in it. Monster? I don't really like Monster, Jeanette. And I got that new energy drink called Bang. Shit, that one's real good. Bang. Blue Raz, Jeanette. I like that drink. Bang. It's a good drink. They got all different kind. Cotton candy. They got all different kind of bangs, you know? If you really want a bang, you got to drink a bang. Sure, I'll take a kiss. But yeah, bang's a good drink. We got energy drinks. Got this Monster kind too, you know? Rehydrate. It's going good, you know? Yeah, I got my new cup. I'm ready to work today. Put some water in it. Put some hot chocolate shit in the heat. Put some white whipped cream on my hot chocolate and I'm gonna drink it real good, you know? Yeah, my cup. If you guys want some cup like this, you can put whatever you want on it. You can put mutton stew cup. You can put I like Lish cup. Shit, I drink Lish cup. You can put anything you want on it. Put your last name, your ex's last name, your new girlfriend's name. Shit, you can put anybody's name on it. They put Mr. Jeanette on it. That is a really good cup. I really like it, Jeanette. Well, you guys have a good Thursday.